Ladies and gentlemen, if you cast your eyes to the gate, we've got the final at the Retro 40 Plus. It's a quick qualifying order with a 107 from Blue Lake, Alistair Scott, with a 4V from Frankston, Adam Glanville, with a 19 from Knox, Danny Booby, with a 53 from Knox, John Maffrisy, with a 111 from BSX, Paul Knox, with a 143 from Park Orchards, Dean Paddy, with a 5V from Frankston, Darren Stevenson, and 11 on the plate, Andrew Simmons. Good luck to all riders. The gate drops. Who's got the pedal to take the medal in the first of the V-plates? Getting dished out today. Maffrisy bashes his way down, but it looks like it's Alistair Scott and Danny Booby into the berm. Booby on the inside. Oh, he makes the move. Scott in for two. Glanville now watching brief for three. Then Maffrisy in four. Paddy for five. Danny Booby eyes on the prize. Who's got the spin to take the win? Look at him spinning the wheels here. Booby on the inside. He's squeezing Scott down the straight. Alistair Scott coming at him strong now. Into the berm. Booby defending it hard. Glanville up the inside to grab the two.